just stumbling toward a number of stores. Lord, I'm hungry and sore, and plus I have no friends, my family's missing, and I just wanna be happy again for Christmas, but no go. Yo, the snow is freezing, I'm sneezing, tis the only season. I can't stand, blam, as I went downward. Ice is slick, I tripped and hit the ground hard, and as I woke, I found this brown card. And better, maybe things will get better than they now are. If not, I won't, I'll stay afloat, I'll pray and hope one day I won't be broke. Until that day, I'll stay a joke, a face unknown, it's so amazing. Yo, it's a miracle, I can't even get inside to buy my kid a new stereo, and he wants it more than anything. I see a bum outside begging for change, and I wonder just how much joy can a penny bring. I'm like, look at you, you're filthy dirty, and I'm not even sure I feel you're worthy. With that said, he looked at me kinda funny, like he's displeased or he had some type of disease in his tummy. He was like, help me out, I'm broken, hungry, and you have groceries, yo, can I have some please? And I said, just let go of me, you bum, I have enough mouths at home to feed, and you are not one. So I pushed him hard, I dropped my stuff, this bum just took my card and ran. Man, I'm mad, I called the feds, cause this bum took my card and all it said was, as ever, no matter the weather, whether you like it or not, we're happy as family together. But then Heather looked outside the window at dinner and noticed someone homeless and told us that he looks like he should be in here. So as I stood right up to close the curtains, I felt the strangest emotion emerging. I looked outside so I'd be certain. I screamed, that's that bum, I think that I hurt him. I opened the door and what did I see? This bum's no crook, he looked a little like me. In fact, he looked exactly like I did. Aren't you cold? I said, come on, step right in. And from that day I changed direction. When I see him I see the same reflection. But check this, I'm no longer hateful. Don't believe me? Read the card I gave you.